out, because if you don't designate how many times are you going to play, you just play it for forever. Then you can't get out of it.
Right.
Most of them people just kick up their foot, but then if you don't want to do that, you can just be like, I veto that.
I can never manage that. I can't be doing this.
That's kind of hard to remember.
Right. And I don't know about anybody else, but I cannot talk and play the fiddle at the same time. So sometimes we don't pre-designate like what we're going to do. So I'm like, this is the eyebrow. One eyebrow means this. And I can't move both. So it's like, I don't know, two blinks means this. So.